Soul Calibur. Oh, actually,
welcome back to the stage of history.
This game looks great, still. Like, shit. Soul Calibur 1 in itself just looks good. This is when Keely came in. Or most of these characters that we go with from here forward. Let's go with Nightmare and Siegfried. Literally have the same ending, since you know it's the same person. Go ahead with Keela. I guess I'll put
Keela. He's up.
Versus Lizard Man.
Lizard Man.
Battle one. Fight.
Man, I played. Alright, so this game I played a bunch of when I was a kid.
He's up.
If you're asking if I still remember how to play it. Not that I knew how to play back then.
Strengthened facility.
It's victory, strength, and muscle. Okay.
Battle 2, fight!
I'm gonna introduce gameplay in this game. the after death sound. The only thing that I didn't like about like this game as well as a few others moving forward. No more cinematic
You win! fight.
I'm I mean, we could play this online.
Versus Voldo. Battle one, fight.
And my dad used to play this game. I actually used to play Voldo in this game. I used to play Voldo in this game.
This you win. Battle two, fight.
Man, if you shoot, you'll get one, trust me. I've been looking forward to it. For a long time. But I don't want to do it on the PC, because the PC version has some issues.
Strengthened the soul of you win! Battle three.
Yeah,
fight.
See, for almost 3 years already. You've been here for so long. Amri, you said post that dog emote a lot too.
Versus Yoshimitsu.
Hey, you can't hear?
Battle one, fight!
Oh no. Is the game too loud? These older games are very loud. Why can't we ever adjust the BGM though? I have to do this manually again. So now it's like 16. That might be a little like, no, that's it's just as loud as I speak. You'll get one. You'll get it. As soon as I get it, you'll get it. Trust me. What an asshole. What an asshole. Yoshimitsu is a bully. So.
Battle one, fight.
Ouch. Shit. The moment I let go of guard.
Battle 2, fight!
bend me out of reach, honestly. Let's go Mega Edge Master. I don't think you actually get sidesteps in this game. I don't think that's a thing until... I guess Solo should have sidesteps. I know Soul Calibur 5 had like actual sidesteps. I don't know when exactly it comes into play though. Health bar. Bro, I got smacked by the tip. Maxi's moveset's always just been super, super good. Strengthen the soul of
versus Inferno.
Inferno. I used to really like this version of this area, you know, the Thashal, you know, whatever it's called. It's like, oh, we're in space and we're on giant and standing on the earth and whatnot. It's not exactly what's happening, but... Oh, she hit me with the thing! Dude, when I saw that you're able to do that as, playing as Inferno, you can actually do, like, Inferno things. Inferno-specific things, I was like, he's so cool. I mean, you can't play him online. Maybe in player matches. I said pile. Well, shit. That's unblockable! Video game just decided to bully me today. There we my guy. Does your soul still burn? blow. I forgot she had that. I hate Zhongwa. I always have. I'm not gonna lie, I'm like half asleep right now for whatever reason. For no reason, Domu said that's just a nightmare. God damn it. I'll be honest, I never knew how to do that before just now.
This is a bad moveset.
That works. Despite losing its physical form, the demonic blade still burned fiercely and prepared to scatter something. Keelik chanted quietly, but resolved. Vajra Dharma Keelik. The Devapra Yuga that protected him split apart and extinguished the evil flames. Over the course of many intense battles, Keelik mastered the skill to tame the evil within him. Not one to rest on his laurels, Keelik subjected himself to more intense training. Here, at the place where heaven and earth meet, his eyes reflected nothing but the clear blue of the boundless sky. We have to read super fast in this old video. Man, you ever played an SNK game before? Man, can't read anything. You are a true hero, and your legend will never die. But across the horizon, new quest beckons your soul.
The legend will never die.
What he said.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
Should we go through a Siegfried? I kind of just want to play different characters throughout each one we did, but... Let's do Cervantes.
this. Versus Lizard Man. Battle one, fight.
Surprised the weapon he gets here isn't so much. Actually, his outfit here is pretty much identical to his Soul Edge outfit.
Battle two, fight.
Gets up though. Shit, I was trying to avoid that. Release. Knocked me out of that. What a scumbag lizard man. Does he not have the backstab move in this?
Battle one, fight.
No, there it is. You put differently in this. That was airborne video game. I didn't ring him out. I thought Cervantes' home screens were cool. Cervantes and Soul Calibur 4 was fun. I had a lot of fun with them in there. Oh, it's my daughter. Goodbye, daughter. I don't know how to do this.
Battle one, fight.
Shit. This game loves to ring you out. All the bots just want to ring you out. Now I know it's my fault. What is that? Oh, that's how I do that in this. Oh, I was gonna dunk the shit out of her. Boom! Let's do it again! Boom! I need to. Shit, bro. I've been rung out three times by the bots already. Hey Kenny. How are you today? Han Sung Yong. Doda, he says. Vontaze doesn't have guns at this point. Doesn't get them until it's still covered too. Psycho Crusher. Spin stuff too.
You win.
Taka is the one who actually killed Cervantes in the first place.
Battle one, fight.
In Soul Edge. She didn't just fall off the mat there. That's why I ducked, so she'd go over me.
You win.
Yeah, so like Soul Edge is clunky games. Soul Calibur 1 and 2 feel super smooth, and then it starts to get clunky again. It's more and more clunky over time. The multi-stab. So that was just fun. I've always loved the Soul Calibur series. I've always enjoyed it. Soul Calibur and DOA. Super hot still.
Versus Inferno. Battle one, fight.
Inferno. Yep. Yeah, folded like a Hamlet. You can cancel it? I didn't know you can cancel that. Alright, Inferno. the long lost sword and his one time master. He reached toward the demon sword, now without a host. The two become one once again. A lone figure appeared, clawing his way. Get out of the way! Through the eternal flame of evil. Regaining a lost part of himself, his memories came flying back, and the broken chain was now complete again. His ship spread fear across the seas once more, as even the warships of great naval powers were sent down to their watery graves. Raise the anchor, and make sail, me hearties. Cervantes de Leon sails again. I saw it weird that, you know how the fact that Soul Edge is a shape-shifting weapon, why is it that in every like from this point forward, because they have the little art segments instead of animated endings, why is it that they always portray Soul Edge like this as a Zweihander and not as it should be?
The legend will never die.
Transcending history and the world. A tale of souls and swords eternally retold.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
I think we'll keep it to like two arcade runs per game. So not sure how we're gonna go about doing Soul Calibur 5, because I really don't want to play. I played through that game's story on stream before. And since we're not doing necessarily a whole thing here, I'd rather not go through that game's story mode again. I'd probably just explain what goes on in there. Does Inferno have it an ending? I'm super curious about that. Let's play Inferno. I meant to go P2 color. Because they always portray Inferno like this when you play as Inferno. As like a, you know, so you can actually see his hitbox. Kong Sung Yong. People don't know that Maxi can do that. He just like walks.
This victory, you win. Battle 3. Fight.
Trying to figure out how to do the. I remember remember how to lay down his Voda in this game.
Battle one, fight.
You got Siegfried. That's the moveless that I know. Because it never changes.
Battle two, fight.
Only very slightly. Between things being added, things being taken away. Shit. And, them just changing the. Changing the stance button to just B plus K. So having things separate between different inputs.
Battle four, fight.
Keelik. I used to play Mitsurugi back in Soul Calibur 2. Got done. Mitsurugi was so much fun in that game. Get the Damascus Blade. Dunk on them. I think I have to throw bombs in this game. This Astroth? Astaroth.
Versus Astaroth. Battle one, fight.
Bud? Why you stop working? Don't crouch that. My brain is like fuzzy altogether right now. I'm still not used to waking up early. I love that move for Sunbeta. When you actually hit it, it's funny. I thought that was the last round. I was drinking my tea. Shit. That's it, man. Shit. I'm dead.
You battle for fight.
You dare. Shit. Astroth is fun as hell in Soul Calibur 6. Alright, Astaroth. Gonna be that guy.
Final battle fight.
Oh no. Yes, I want more souls. I wish I knew how to do Ivy's special throw. I think it shows up in the movie. Oh no, it does. It totally does. I just don't remember the damn place. There's a bunch of different directional inputs. Oh, she misses the moveset that I know. Uh-oh. I mean, that kick doing crap to that damage. In Soul Calibur 2. Guy. Is that a reversal? It's not Garden Pack. I actually forget what it is. I don't think it might be Reversal Edge, but I don't think it's Reversal Edge. I think that's just the Soul Calibur 6 thing. How do I do this? He goes. Where are you going, bud? I forgot that he was doing something. Thank you. I love that attack so much. I really like that attack.
You win. Battle four. Fight. This victory. Inferno.
Inferno what?
You win.
The pillar of light pierced through the clouds to herald the event. A powerful sword capable of destroying evil, as if in opposition to the surging evil. For the demon sword seeking stronger souls to consume, it became the ultimate source of power. The Krita Yuga was consumed by a wave of evil, and a new sword of chaos was born. Inferno's cry of joy reverberated as if to reach the entire world. Oh. All hope was lost, and now an era of darkness is about to begin. So that's how, well, I mean, I already know that, Soul Edge actually, not enters Soul Embrace, but he actually takes in and fuses with Soul Edge. I mean, Soul Calibur. I mean, initially, Soul Calibur was made from Soul Edge, like, from a piece, a fragment of it. So it is technically the same sword, just... Inerky. So I actually did know that in Soul Edge's ending, you actually they tell you that he took Soul Calibur and all that, the Krita Yuga, which is Soul Calibur, when Shanghua holds it. This is Tekken 8. It's Tekken 8 before Tekken 8. It's a good. It's
the legend
good game.
Will never die.